So, while you're waiting, you can grab a spoon of the batter and eat it. It's really good, you know. Don't get addicted though, or else you won't have any cupcakes.